Today we're going to a garage sale in a town without garages and without attics. So, will there be treasures? It's a garage sale season again, so we went to the first garage sale of the year. But before that, I will show you the trade-ins that I did in my store. As you know, I have a great collectible store in Eindhoven, the Netherlands, so if you're ever in the neighborhood, then drop by. So I will show you the trade-ins that I did first. There were a lot of nice carded figures, as well as loose figures from the 70s, 80s and 90s. Let me show you all the loose figures that I bought from a single seller. Maybe some are from his own childhood, some are a bit old. As you can see, this Star Wars pile has vintage figures as well, like this Wampa, Hoth Wampa, I like this one. And there are both 80s and even 70s, but also 90s figures in this pile. Then here are the Masters of the Universe figures. We've got the Webstore and this Battle Cat. This is Face from the A-Team, a Galoob figure from 1983. This is a Schleich figure, Lucky Luke, as you can see. This is from 1984. These two figures are also from the 80s still, 1989. These are from the real Ghostbusters. So this one is Winston Zeddemore. And as you can see, some nice action there. And the one next to it is the Zombie Monster, also from 1989. Far more recent, these Tarzan figures from 1995. And this is from 1992, the Corpse, and kind of a competition for G.I. Joe. This is the Shuttle Pilot from Johnny Quest, the Galoob figure, 1996. Virgil Tracy from Thunderbirds, 1992. SRD's Crash Dummies, Jackhammer and the Junkman. From Stargate's Cargo Rebel Leader from Hasbro, 1994. And this really looks like a Power Ranger. It is from Bandai, 1992, and it is a Japanese figure. It is called Exedra Tokusawa. I probably pronounced that incorrectly. Some G.I. Joes ranging from 1994 to 2003. Woody and Bullseye 2000 by McDonald's. And the Hercules Legendary Journey figure 1996. Some Jurassic Park figures. And Biker Mice from Mars. This is by Galoob in 1994. This figure is from 1979. It is a Fisher-Price Adventure People astronaut. And these are Dino Riders from 1988. And two Trash Bag Bunch figures from 1991. Three Transformers from the early 90s. The one in the middle is the Waspinator from 1995. And three Troll Warriors from 1992. Jurassic Park's Alan Grant, 1993. And the Botsmaster, also from 1993. Then some Power Ranger. The very small figure is from a Kid's Surprise Egg, a figure from 1995. Then we've got a box full of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This is Splinter from 2002. This is a 1988 figure, Shredder. We've got Donatello, the Road Ready, this converts into a Porsche.
Air Force Mutation Raphael and Firetruck Transformer Leonardo. And this is Road Ready Shredder, 1993 figure. And the Scumbag, 1990.
And also these carded figures from Power of the Force, Darth Vader. And these Episode 1 carded figures. And also this, Naboo Ground Battle. I think this was some sort of toy they give away at Taco Bell, etc. Because that logo is in here. And this is what's inside. It's still sealed.
Those were all the trade-ins that I did this week. Very nice figures. And I will take you along with the garage sale now. And after the garage sale, I will show you all the great finds that I did.
We're back in it's garage sale time again. So Sabine and me, we're driving to Bata Dorp, or Bata Village maybe in English. So, you know, the funny thing about the Bata Village is that it was created in the 30s because the land there was owned by the local shoe factory. And the shoe factory was Czechoslovakian, and the owner is called Bata, and that's why the name is Bata Dorp. Now, the thing is that this whole village is created with a socialist way of looking at things. And we're making things very difficult for ourselves because he decided there shouldn't be any addicts in this village. So, can we do treasure hunts on a garage sales in a village without garages and without addicts? So, very curious to see what we are going to find.
Een nestkopje?
Heel veel beestjes. Roes! Wat is er deze? Hoi. Vraag je voor de cd's?
Een eurotje. Een eurotje. Voor niks.
Very best of the Dire Straits, is that something?
Nee, voor een euro nee. Is een beetje twijfel voor deze.
Boy. Je komt naar kijken.
Oh. Waarom heb je yellow er niet uit gehad, hè?
Oh. Omdat je er niet hebt gezien.
Vind je het heel erg als ik nog kijk?
Nee, kijk
maar. Oké, okay, ja.
Wat zei je?
Het is moeilijk graven.
Ja.
Met de kleine kans dat er iets onder zit, maar ja.
Er zit wel dan meer cd's onder.
Ja. Dat is een interessante cd's.
Je kent ze al, je kent ze al heel veel.
Ja,
dat is wel blijven rijden, hoor. Het is crowded house, ook een muziek-cd. Ja, dat is een beetje overwegen. Er zitten heel veel kopieën tussen. Zijn het originele en zien ze er goed uit?
Even in, kijk je nog, hebben we niet gedaan.
Nou, dit house DVD. Ik zit even te kijken wat ik nou zie, want de voorste is allemaal leeg. So let's go over the finds of this first garage sale of the season. And this is it, a lot of media. I bought DVDs, Tenacious D, The Pick of Destiny, and Dire Straits on the Night. I'm going to see if that sells at my store. I have a lot of music at my store. I bought these compact discs and I liked this pile the most. I've got the AC/DC, Let There Be Rock, double CD of Golden Earring, Delana Smith, Blondie, Rolling Stones, Hot Rocks 1, Purple Rain soundtrack by Prince, Joe Jackson, Night and Day, double CD album, that's a double CD album by Junkie XL, The Best of Depeche Mode, and Roxette, The Gathering, Golden Earring again, and this very dark CD is the Metallica CD. These are the video games I found. For PlayStation 3, Lost, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas, Uncharted Drake's Fortune, Resistance Fall of Man, and Need for Speed Pro Street. For Wii, I bought Sonic and Secret Rings and the Wii Sports Resort. Those were the finds that I did at this garage sale. There will be more garage sales, of course, coming up. And in 2 weeks' time, I will visit a very big market in France. So there will be an awesome video about that. More trade-ins, of course, coming in the store. Remember to come and visit if you want. For now, I want to thank you very much for watching. Stay safe and bye for now.